Hello guys. This time I will share the Dragon Ball Fighter Z auto combo file. With this you can issue the most difficult combos just by pressing a keyboard button. With this you can complete story mode easily. I just released a full video to complete the most difficult combos for 43 characters of Dragon Ball Fighter Z. You can watch the video. And everything that appears in the video is done by auto combo without breaking up from the selection of fighter, combo, and auto play. The link is in the description. If you want to make a combo like this, you can watch my video about the concept or how to make it in this video. The link is in the description. Alright, now let's go to the tutorial how to use it. The application used is Jitbit Macro Recorder. If you don't have the application, download it first. The link to download the Jitbit Macro Recorder application is in the description. After the Jitbit Macro Recorder is installed, you download the Dragon Ball Fighter Z Auto Combo file. The link is in the description. After the download is complete, check the file. Then extract the file with WinRAR. The password is hidden in the video, so don't skip it to get the password. As you can see in the folder, there are 43 Dragon Ball Fighters. Great! You can use all of these later. Next, you open Jitbit Macro Recorder with Run as Administrator. Click Tools, then bind Macro to Hotkey. Select the fighter you will use. I will use Vegeta SSGS, Goku SSGS, and Vegito SSGS. Choose the combo you will use. Then specify the button to activate the combo. You are free to use any button. My suggestion is to use unused buttons in the game. You need to know. To issue a combo in Dragon Ball Fighter Z, you have to look at the distance between the fighters which I named the block. And look at the required amount of key which I wrote with key. If the distance between fighters and the amount of key do not match, then the combo cannot come out. Okay, the Dragon Ball Fighter Z auto combo preparation is ready. Now let's open the Dragon Ball Fighter Z game. Check in the keyboard key settings. You have to set the keyboard keys like this. If they are not the same, then the combo cannot work. If you encounter a bug, you set the graphic setting to windowed. Let's test in versus computer.
Select your fighter.
Select Vegeta. Goku. Vegito.
Select your fighter. Frieza. Kid Buu. Android 21.
You look tasty.
Select Stan. Rocky.
Remember the macro keys that are used as hotkeys.
Find I'm not as naive as Kakarot.
I would grant you command of my army if you so desire, Vegeta.
Press the button to activate the macro.
Ready?
Press the one key on the keyboard. Nice.
And
watch it.
Press the one key on the keyboard. Great. Press the two key on the keyboard.
You're as good as space.
Great. Change fighter. Press the three key on the keyboard. Pleasant. Press the four key on the keyboard. Great.
Keep at it. And
one more time.
That won't do.
Change fighter.
Can you do any better?
Press the five key on the keyboard.
Right.
You can't keep up.
Nice.
Yes, I'll give you a fright, and...
Not what I was thinking!
Press the 5 key on the keyboard. Nice.
Just look at my speed!
Press the 6 key on the keyboard. Pleasant.
What?
Press the 6 key on the keyboard. Great.
What? Outstanding!
With just the press of a button now you can perform combos easily. Subscribe. Subscribing is important for the development of this channel. Thank you for watching my video. See you in the next video.